All right. Huns versus Italians. And I think we're playing on fast speed. This feels faster. I think we changed the speed. Ah, whatever. Huns. I think we need extra on wood because we're Huns. Let's go one more on wood and then. Oh, such an open map, guys. Okay, I guess we're gonna have to play this game for real. Shit. Alright guys, we are up. And scouts. crossbows. This can only mean one thing, guys. Siege Workshop defense. Oh no. Oh no. Ah, this could be game. Pushed at the wrong time, got really greedy at this castle. It's a really bad push. I think that's it. We just got a little early with that castle. We could have gotten it up. Gotta stop that castle. Got that castle up. Let's check out the stats.
He invested a lot into military. Well, that push really did it. All right, let's go one more. Maybe he'll kick the other guy. I can't see him. Turn that on.
Down. I'll take it.
Alright. Let's see if this guy will play.
Dad gone.
Okay, here we go. Let's do this. Chinese, Italians, and once again. Ooh, playing on explored. It's interesting. Oh my gosh, there's no fog of war. I forgot about Chinese. For Chinese, we have to go boom first since we don't start with food. This game starts out as explored, so that's a very odd kind of a start. Let's hope we have a decent wood line in the back. Oh, I guess this is regular because it started out as explored.
Okay.
Oh no. Misclick. Ah, where are you going? Four. Shit. Oh my gosh, what are these guys doing? Crazy villagers. That's really bad, that's a lot of idle time. He's down here. Ah, and here we go with our slow-ass rush. Ooh, he accidentally deleted the veil. I guess we'll just fight it. What's our follow? Spear in the wood line.
Sunning.
Oh no. We are fully walled, but I mean, still. Not fun. Skirms. And we are Chinese. Alright guys, we're gonna have to defend the siege again. We're gonna go straight for eco upgrades. Note extra town centers and straight defense. Thank you. Oh no, oh no! That's a big loss, guys. Yeah, alright. Lost this one. The eco would have been terrible to try to put up with. Shoot. Alright guys, that's what I have for today. 3 straight losses. We'll try to come back this weekend.